Hi, hello everybody. My name is Olanrewaju Ajayi, and I'm your host on your favorite show, People, Places, and Events, reaching live on channel 1973.1 DT, reporting live from the grounds of Calgary Stampede 2017. You know, today is the 8th day of this outdoor party, and it's been off the hook. You know, we've got 2 days left, and if you're in town, you can just, you know, pop in and, you know, come have a nice time. As we do it, you know, I'm going to be telling the 8th reason why you should come to Calgary Stampede. And as you know how we do it, we're going to let the picture speak to you. In the meantime, don't move a muscle. Stretch. See you around in a bit. Let the picture speak.
Hi, my name's Craig. I'm Craig Burksgaard. Been here 11 years. I enjoy coming to the Calgary Stampede. Enjoy my work. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Michael. Come to the Calgary Stampede. I've been showing down here for about 7 years. Come on down and see some beautiful metalworks in the Western Oasis.
Artist here from BC, and I paint with my finger and the bottles. So come down to the Stampede and see me. Want to see me paint at the same time?
Okay,
just cut it.
Okay.
Snow in the mountains.
Snow in the mountains.
Thank you.
It's an amazing piece of work. Wow. Wow.
I brought them. I brought them.
Hi, my name is Brad Holtz. I'm an artist down here in the Western Oasis, the Stampede, and my artwork is mixed media, and I love using Alberta history pieces to put together and do artwork of Alberta. Come down and see me in the Western Oasis.
Thank you.
your host, Olanrewaju Ajayi, on People, Places, and Events, reaching you live on channel 1973.1 DT at the Calgary Stampede. Today is the 8th day of the Calgary Stampede show, and the number 8th reason why you should come to Calgary Stampede is to see the arts and crafts. You've seen those beautiful works of art. Some of them, they're too good to be true, but you know what? They're made by man. Men, you know, women alike, like you, flesh and blood. They're beautiful works, and I want to encourage you, we've got 2 days left for this show to be over. We can still, you know, come in and enjoy and have, catch some fun. And I'm your lovely host. I'll see you again on this same channel, 1973.1 on People, Places, on an event. And like you do it, don't move a muscle, stretch. See you around again. Let the picture continue to speak to you.